This woman accused of killing her grandmother with a hammer also had a new court date set. 26-year-old Andrea Wilson is facing capital murder charge in connection to the death of 81-year-old Ruby Ross. She's set to be back in court on September 6. Benton County Prosecutor Nathan Smith says any motion can be proposed during that hearing, including trial dates, charge dismissals, and postponements.